We are here for Cat Quest. We met this guy called Kajor. What are you talking about?
The spheres. They broke into millions of pieces above the Sea of Ghosts.
Oh, right here in the Sea of Ghosts.
Panic. Nern is ending. Kashyyyk needs help, Dragonborn.
Okay. Calm down. What happened?
Shards of the stars. Magic everywhere. Boom. Lashido.
Hmm.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Kashyyyk thanks you. Take your loot. That's what you say, then.
Mm-hmm. Orphans of the stars. The fuck is this Kajor guy? That did Garjo for a sec, but... Yeah, no. Now we have something of interest to investigate. Oh, it's all the way far out there. Hmm. Well, looks like we'll have to go fest then. Oopsies. Okay, let's see here. Aspect of frost. Screw it. Oh wait, I'm just gonna look for Okan Shay. See what happened to him. Oh, there he is. Alright, Okan, here's my shit.
And back, as they say. Take a look.
Alright, Okan, let's see. So this. Why not? This, and this. All right.
Lead, I'll follow.
All right, time to go into wolf mode. Yeah, I did get a new quest mod, as you can see, with that Kajor guy. And over there is my old guild headquarters. I am thinking of tearing down some of the old shacks, but I'll still keep some of them up. Like the big one. The big shack, as well as the one on the front of the ship. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm part of the... I gotta save. Eat it! Ow! Hey! Fuck off. Wolf versus bear. Porker. Let's keep on moving. Swim all the way. Hey, since I'm a wolf, I can swim pretty well since doggy paddle. What's that? What the fuck is that? What is that thing? Alright. What the fuck is that? Hey, who are you? Or whatever you are. The marker. Activate. And it's staring at me.
Discordant waveform detected. Please identify yourself.
What? You?
I am the marker. Created to explore and enlighten. To bring wisdom to the peoples of time. To further the cause of the Pantheon.
Okay, the Pantheon
exists beyond the spheres in the Untimes, You call us the Magna Chi.
Oh, Magna Chi.
A disruption event has destabilized the Pantheon. Your support is required, Dragonborn. A mission plan has been instantiated. Upon completing your mission, there will be Mead.
Mead? Okay. If you say so. You are weird, aren't you?
You must activate additional pylons. Uplink energy depleted. Unable to open gateway.
Okay. Okay, that's pretty funny. A little StarCraft reference in there. I don't have any pylons. There seems to be nothing here. It's just like a just a wolf. What's a wolf doing out here anyway? Oh! Dead. Okay. An ice wolf killed all these horkers. This is fascinating. But I don't know about this. We'll have to fast travel there a little later. I don't know. Just a saber cat. Attack! Down it goes. Looks like it went into the water. Three arrows right in the face. I think I even shot it in the eye. Guess we're marveling at our own kill, and that's situated that's under the water. All right, you weird marker thing. I gotta know what else I have to do.
Input accepted. Symmetry incomplete.
Okay. See, blend MK.
Knowledge level exceeding predictions. This does not concern you, fleshling. You must activate additional pylons.
This is weird. I'm going to Magna D. Why? I don't know what you want. There's nothing here! Nothing here! Weird robot? I'm out of here. Game crashed. Yeah, I installed a couple new mods. Sorry. As you can see. Hang on. Alright, we're back. I know, it's just the mods. Yeah, you know what happened last time. Hello, anyone? Can you make any sense of this? Oh, that marker. What?! That far off, huh? Crazy. Guess we're going on a wild goose chase. Before we do that, we ought to visit Rigmore, but I don't know if we should do that just now. I don't want to get sidetracked. but there is a small group of people that have been waiting for me outside of Whiterun. And then there's my dog, just sleeping on the couch. Yeah, at the time of this recording, my parents gave me this thing for school known as like a PTO day, which is essentially personal time off. They just told the school that they don't want me to go to school today, blah blah blah, because well, I have anxiety issue. I have anxiety, and sometimes even suicidal thoughts. But I don't want to get into the nitty gritty of that right now. But whatever. It's usually because of the workload, several combination of things, like the workload, the workload, the fact that I have to get up really, really early, and it's just not fair. I get it, a lot of schools have their kids get up early, but that's just not right. That ain't right, man! And also, like, elementary schools, like kindergartners have to get up early. And they're young, they need their sleep. Seriously. Yeah, I go to like a school for like kids with like special needs or like autism or something. Because that's where blah blah blah. And the kids just, not random. Yeah, it's pretty much every kids of every grade are in there. Like from kindergarten all the way to senior year in high school. Well, just high school anyway. All the way up to high school, like I said.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Well, I can't really find them right at the moment. Better keep moving through. Meow! Maybe we'll get into the Civil War questline or finally get up to High Hrothgar. I had a mod that added a camp of like orc followers since I wanted more orcs as followers. Just because I wanted some more male followers. Just because, well, I don't want an entire group of followers made up entirely of women. And no, I'm not trying to bash on any women or anything. I just want equal amounts of genders. Dragon! I guess he spawned. That dragon just spawned right in front of me. Now he's just hovering around doing his thing. Giant. Fuck him up! Oh, there we go. He's down. Nice. Bring in that money. Make them cornflakes. Rice Krispies! Boom! I'm not gonna start on that. I'm not gonna start on the Big Shuck meme just yet. Big Shuck! Man's not hot. You know what, 2018 is actually starting to shape up to be a better year, and yeah, I know I've had thoughts about the thing with school. I'm thinking of complaining to like a news agency or something, you know, and then the school will have to face bad PR! Okay, I know that isn't like as malicious as like death threats or anything, but I'm trying to minimize that, alright? Whatever. Just don't. That's not talking about this anymore. American Dams, Forgotten Ruins, Mark Hearth. You know what? Let's go talk to Rigmore right now. Show Rigmore the note. Oh, I think it's because, all this time, had some problems with the Rigmore's Ordeal thing. Something in the Rigmore's Ordeal episode, had some problems, blah, blah, blah. And, yeah. It's hard to explain. I had to load up a previous save where I wasn't able to do something. The blood sign of the eldest and strongest, Magna Gi. Hey, that little thing in the distance. I want to check that out. Well, soon. Anyways. Okay, hello everyone.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Mm-hmm. Read more. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Okay, let's move on. Okay. I'll wait here then.
Yeah, I'll do this off camera, yes. Okay? I'll do this off camera.
Until next time.
I kinda have to off camera. I won't make a... I don't like that. Down there is a Falkreath. The city, I guess, of Falkreath. Shit. Okay, maybe scaling my way down the slopes of the Jarl Mountains wasn't the best idea. That fall will surely kill me. Ooh. I'm dead. Whoopsies. Moving that cornflakes. Rice Krispies. Rawr! I'm a spooky dragon boy! Dragon! Dragon! Okay, that's weird. Kind of pretty stupid. Okay, we're back here. But, let's go back to Falkreath. Because I want to investigate a couple things. Before we go out into this place where that marker was telling us to go. Old kingdom.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Quest? Right now, man. Take a look at this weird shrine tower thing. Up the mountains. Don't know what that's supposed to be. Oh, shit. Big pack of wolves. Oh, wait, Thalmor! There's goblins! Oh, trained goblins! The hell? Now, to give this to my homies. Or just sell it to Okan Shea, that is. Yeah.
To Oblivion and back, as they
okay.
Take a look.
Alright. Now, to sell all this shit. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Okay, that's all we got. Alright.
May the hist guide us.
Green goblins, Don Juan just to see our Imperial soldiers, noblemen.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
Okay, okay, you need to get a little, you need to get nasty. Come on. Show me what the hell that is. Fuck it. No, I'm not gonna noclip there. I am not going to TCL. Besides, I don't have a horse, so I can't fuck it. TCL activate. I'm sorry, Kyria City Governor. He's getting the better of me. Oh my god, she's going through a rock. For some unknown reason. Huh? Huh? What the hell? Huh? Fast travel here, then we'll just walk through the we'll pass through, go over to the little place, I guess. Oh, not throwing a can of Pringles. And there's my dog, just staring at me. What he does usually most of the day is just sleep and wait until mom comes home, and then my mom takes him for a walk. Yeah. Aww. Who's a good boy? Okay, anyways, just shoot me that he didn't. Yeah, he's sleepy, but he tries to keep watch of me too. He's loving like that. He'll follow me to oblivion and back. Oh wait, I don't have the Sea Ghost quest mod installed. I'll think of getting Pirates of Skyrim.
I'm planning my wedding.
As well as Scooming Skyrim. We'll have to swim from here to the swamps of Hjalmark. Kinda nice if some of these ships actually had crew on them and stuff. Had people on them. Like this one. See? Doesn't have no one on it. And why is it all parked out there? I know how, like, in real life, sometimes they park boats and stuff from far away because of... I mean, I could get there by a dinghy or whatever, but... Oh my god! Bandit ghosts! Ghosts! Oh my god, they're resistant! That's a paradox right there, friend. Ow!
Hmm.
attack, morons! Ghost. Seriously. The axe will go right through him. Your weapons will go right through him. Come on. They brought the drawer down. I'll take that antique silver sword. Not much. Okay, looks like we'll have to sleep on this. Ghost bandits. Man. What's this? Whoa. The Devaveza. The Devaveza. That is one crazy boy. Look, there's a humble little town in there. Yeah, I got a town mod called Sire Scoot. Sire Crush Beanie Scoot. Oh. Something's up here. Thalmor! Thalmor scum! Shay to get up here. Never mind. More Thalmor, huh? Bow down before me, idiot. Thalmor's. Come on, where are ya? He's just standing there and taking it. That's right! Little fucker. Captain Valen. Sitting on the Devaveza. Nice. Nordic Scrimshaw bow. The captain. Come on. Oh, the bridge is all rickety! Oh. What the? Oh, it looks like she fell to her doom. Looks like now we can maybe try and take control of the ship. Activate. Oh, yep, we can fly! I'll try, that is. What the hell? Help! Oh, there we go. Hey! I can't move! Oh, there we go. Ship's at a complete stop now. Oh, sorry. Cool ship nonetheless, but let's look into this later. Well, fuck. I don't know how to drive this ship, so I have to noclip my way. Sorry about that. I wonder where everyone else is. I tell you, the dragonborn comes in a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord art. I tell you, the dragonborn comes. And down go the soldiers. Down they go. Good old-fashioned Bethesda ragdoll. Good old-fashioned ragdolling. Hey, Okan.
To oblivion and back, as they say. Take a look.
Oh yeah. I'll give one of this orcish bow freezing to
I'll follow.
I'll give it to Philin maybe, or you know what? No, not Okan. Okan wields those like two handers. Same case with Lydia.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Alright, buddy. Looks like you took a bit of a bullet there. There you are. Orcish bow freezing. Gonna have one glass arrow.
Let's.
Here we are, Nordic Scrimshaw bow. Now I need this iron tanto. Boom. Look at this humble little town. Down here, where did the captain's body? Oh, here's her body. I guess she didn't really have much of use, but you know, I'll give the elven gilded armor to Philin or something. Because Philin, it's gotta be awfully cold wearing that ancient Nord armor. Wearing that Nord armor, it probably smells like a Draugr's insides. So, here.
Lead on.
I'm behind. Take a look.
All right. Now I give you some worn out armor. Ancient armor. Boom. There you go, Philin.
Guide us.
He looks a lot better than that. And looky here. We'll just stop by this little town, then we'll go to the spot, and then we'll probably end the episode. Here we are. Look at this. Sireskote. Wow. Sireskote alchemy supplies. I'll just save here real quick. Sireskote guard. Malpin Marius.
Stay safe, I hope.
Make it quick. What do you need?
Voice acting for her is okay-ish.
See you.
I don't owe you money, do I?
Cap Sham. Okay, he's more of a generic NPC than anything. It's like a smithery here.
Yes?
What do you got for sale?
Take a look.
No, it doesn't have much of interest. Captain Sham's house. Curiosity shop. This is an interesting little place. Urza.
Welcome to Sireskote, stranger. I don't think I sent many thanks, kindly stranger. There's not a lot to say. Sireskote's a peaceful little town. Minds its own business.
Okay. We'll have to come here and look into this more a little bit later. Probably next episode, maybe. Gallows. Hey. Hello.
What is it, Kaji?
Bobbing up and down, bobbing up and down. So, I'm part of the Salty Sewers. Huh? How are you? Oh, it's a mud crab. Oh, what the hell? He just like flew up in the air? What was that? The fuck was that? Increase the magicka. Yeah. After all, we are advancing in the arcane arts, so we better keep improving. I guess this is the marker that's leading to, the quest marker that's leading to where the marker tells me, where the marker's telling me to go. What's that? What is that? Oh, it's just, like, drafts. Huh? What's up here? Huh? What's this place? Thought it was something... Oh, villain? I guess I'll wait for the rest of my homies. Oh, yeah, everyone's here. Okan, Ramanea, Riza, Lydia, Philin. Where's Belrand? Belrand! Oh, there's Jay Zargo and Belrand.
Whoa!
The Ald Mary Domain. Huh! Hey, yeah. I don't mean any trouble, pal. Alright, I guess I'll go this way then. Alright, 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 alright. You really want some? Come get some. Oh man, we've opened ourselves a big can of worms, haven't we? Man. It's like an all-out war in here right here going on right now. Fuck them up! Very swifty. Now you're dead. Ow! Ah! Silly me. Fast forward. More light spectacle helmet. Hmm. Ah! Things are gonna get windy right now. Not swifty, windy. Oh man, this is, it's an absolute slaughter here. Seriously, look at all this. It's a madhouse. No, wait, that's my healing potions, not the magic potions. Hmm? If I were to not know it better, this is like a great, almost like a great war almost, except it's me and my army of followers. All the, that's just remaining. And there, corpses are all that remain. Also, this is gonna be a complete gold mine because, well, I can take all their armor and sell to Okan. Very swifty, so. Alright, Okan. Let me sell you my shit.
To Oblivion and back. Take a look.
Whew, that was amazing! The Nordic Scrimshaw bow, since I already have something better, the glass bow. Sorry, muscle spasm in my chest. Oh, looks like we don't have, looks like he's out of gold.
Lead, I'll follow.
Alright, I have all this. Insanity. hard. Cause I'm bad at, we're badasses. I'm a badass. Alright, Fillin.
Still here.
I need you to give
what
me
do you
that.
Need to take?
I need you to take one of my Imperial bows. Some of the things I have here anyway. This, that's pretty much almost everything actually. I'll give you the Staff of Reanimation.
Lead on.
Wait, does Ramen A already have something?
What do you want me to carry?
Is it Ramen A? Yeah, she does have one, but she mostly just uses her steel war pick. I don't want her to use her fists, so she can keep them. Lydia Okan, you can take
it. To follow, friend. Need me to carry something?
All right. Okan. There.
Lead.
Well, that was an insane war. That wasn't a fight. That was like a full-out war. Well, guys, that'll have to do for today's episode. I guess next episode we'll do this Spectreverse quest thing. See you guys later. Goodbye!